Hello, plumbers. I'm going to show you how to get a high score for Goomba Thump. If this video helps you, please like it, leave a silly comment for the algorithm, and don't subscribe to me. All right, 34 is a hard score to get, and I find it hard to replicate it, but I'm going to try now. What you want to do is kind of string attacks together, all right? So we're going to jump on one and try and get another one afterwards. Try and pay attention to which Goomba showed up last. So you see I'm kind of stringing attacks together. I'm missing some gold ones, so that's not super ideal, but I am stringing some good ones together. There we go. Oh, that's not good. All right, so there's 35, right? So I think if you're not stringing those attacks together, you're not gonna get it done. Anyways, if this video helped you, please like it. Leave a silly comment for the algorithm and don't subscribe to me.
I want to thank my channel members. You guys are amazing. Thank you for the support. If you would like to support the channel by becoming a member, please do so, or super thanks, or for free, you can just watch another video.